Real women murders, not fiction. Love women, don't kill them. Giving real women, unknown women, recognition to the world. Please support our channel and please, please subscribe.
A 40-year-old woman was killed. Three of the other victims are currently undergoing treatment here at Stroger Hospital. 11th District officers responded to a report of someone shot in Garfield Park just after 2 this morning. When they got to West Washington Boulevard in North Karlov, they found multiple people had been shot. Police also found at least 24 shell casings scattered across the intersection. They examined a gray SUV for evidence, but there is no confirmation as to whether that vehicle did have any connection to the shooting. The woman killed had been shot several times. She was pronounced dead at Mount Sinai Hospital. No identity at this time from Cook County's medical examiner. The wounded were another woman and men ranging in age from 38 to 42. They suffered gunshot wounds to the arm, leg, foot, and buttocks, and they are all in fair condition at Stroger and Mount Sinai hospitals. Police say one of the men who were shot told them that the shooter fired from a moving car. Area 4 detectives continue searching for suspects in this case. They have not released a description of the vehicle that was involved. Outside Stroger.
Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.